Swan!
Mama, Mama, hurry!
All on board for the cable car ride. I will gladly be your guide. Touch the clouds and reach the sky. Pay your fare. The cable car will take you where magic chills the summer air.
You can leave your worries on the street. Step right up, get on board, pay your fare, find a seat. Cable car's got a schedule to keep.
This hill is so steep. I think we are climbing to the top of the world.
Wow! It goes straight up!
What if this cable car gets off the tracks? I'm sure I could fix it before it crashes.
I like hanging on the passenger bar outside. The view is so much better.
Me too, Mama.
It's a glorious day, my darling. The clouds look like flowers. If I stuck out my hand, I could pick one.
I could pick one too, Mama.
Whoa, totally awesome! Look at the world! It's shrinking!
Cable car, end of the line. Everybody off before we turn around.
Thank you, cable car conductor!
Wow!
Holmes!
Charming!
Good work! Excellent!
Come along now!
Snow Hill? This is a very fancy part of town.
Elegant! Come, darling, walk tall.
Oh, I wish I had worn my longer gloves.
Chicken made of rags. I don't think we belong in this part of town.
Are you sure we're dressed right?
Maybe we shouldn't have come along.
Of course you should have. You're all my guests. Here we are at the big hotel.
Chicken, my friend, as we get closer and closer to that big hotel, that doorman in front gets bigger and bigger, and I feel smaller and smaller. Bogus!
Wow! Chicken made of rags! Look at that big hotel and the doorman! Wow! Look at his brass buttons gleaming like the sun! Even his boots shine! Why, his hat is like a crown! Wow!
Yes.
Hello, Mr. Doorman. I have here. Oh dear. Oh my. Where is it? Where is it? I have here an invitation to a banquet.
Ah, Miss Chicken Made of Rags. Step right this way.
Oh yes, that's me. I brought some friends.
Perfectly all right, madam. Just step this way.
Well, everybody, he says we should go right in.
Stop flapping your wings, my dear. Everyone is looking at you.
Just step this way, rooster.
I'm just walking along with these neighbors, so I believe I'll just walk along inside.
May I take your toolbox, sir?
I'll think I'll just keep it by my side. You never know what might need fixing.
Right this way, duck.
Wow!
Right this way, swan.
Charmed.
Right this way, swan child.
Charming.
My daughter and I have recently moved. We used to live on Lois Lane, but now we live near the park. Little Swan likes our garden there better, too. We knew that you might not have our new address, so we thought that you might not have sent the invitation to the new one, and that we couldn't receive it at the old one. So we thought that we might just as well come along, in case you'd like to hear our new duet.
We live in the garden and play duets, so we came, too.
Right this way, goose.
Very nice to meet another outdoor worker. I myself work outdoors. Much healthier, don't you think?
What's the scene, Jellybean?
This is the lobby, and this gentleman is the manager.
How do you do? I am the manager. Wait right here, please. A bellhop?
Yes, sir?
Go and prepare the banquet dining room. Maid?
Yes, sir?
Go and tell the cook to put the water on to boil for the grand banquet.
Yes, sir?
Doorman, bring those birds over here.
Yes, Mr. Manager. Here is the guest you've been waiting for, Miss Chicken Made of Rags.
Welcome, Chicken Made of Rags.
Hello, Mr. Manager. I brought my invitation and, some guests.
Welcome, guests. Rooster. Perhaps I could put that toolbox away for you?
Oh, I'm just walking along, and you never know what might need fixing.
Wow! Look at all those fancy rugs, lamps, and chairs! Wow! The indoor plants are as big as a forest! Wow! Look at the doors open and close by themselves!
So nice of you to have invited us.
Me too.
Oh, isn't she adorable?
Yes, adorable. Now careful, little swan. Don't break anything.
Nice place you have here.
So glad you like it.
Well, hello, manager, my friend. Most excellent place you got here.
We do strive for excellence. Would you all step this way, please? I'd like you to meet the cook. To the right is our dining room.
Oh, what a lovely room for a grand banquet.
Wow, velvet curtains and a crystal chandelier.
Pay attention now. Follow the manager.
Here is the kitchen. Do come in one at a time and meet our cook. You come in first, Chicken Made of Rags.
Yes, of course.
I wonder why we have to go in one at a time. We should hang together.
What's she doing in there?
Meanwhile, the Chicken Made of Rags is in the kitchen, meeting the cook.
How do you do, cook? What's that big cage behind you? It looks like a jail.
A jail? No. This is an elevator that will take you to our roof garden to see the magnificent view of the city. Please step right in.
Oh, but can I bring my friends?
Wait here. I'll get them for you.
I wonder why there's a padlock. I've never seen a lock on an elevator before.
You'll have to ask the manager.
My dear guests, please come in. The Chicken Made of Rags wants you to join her on the special elevator ride that goes up to our roof garden. It has a magnificent view of the whole city.
Home! What are we waiting for? There might be something that needs fixing up there.
Oh, a garden! Little Swan and I do love gardens so. We live in a garden ourselves.
We live in a garden, too.
Wow! An elevator ride!
Our roof garden will be above the noise of the city. I like that.
Going up.
Oh! Oh, me! Oh, my! Why are you pushing?
Hey! Quit pushing!
What's this rough stuff? Let go of my wings!
Mama! Wait!
Hey!
Hold on to me, my darling!
Come on, you two! Let's go!
Home! Let go of my toolbox!
Got it! Just shut up and get in there!
Focus, dude! Quit kicking! Hey! These dudes are mean!
Hey! We got them in, boss! The pots are ready! The water's boiling! Now I'll sharpen my knives!
Oh, me! Oh, my!
Chicken Made of Rags, stop flapping your wings and think about what we should do! I was just coming along for the walk, and now look at the fix we're in.
You're always fixing things. Get us out of this fix.
If I only had my toolbox.
Wow! Chicken Made of Rags, what can we do?
Oh, me. Oh, my. They only invited me to bring my friends so we could be the meal at the banquet.
No time for regrets now. We must get out of this.
Let's get out.
Shh, let's be quiet so we can think.